As the fourth generation owner of Holmes Building Materials in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Matthew Holmes got his start, like many others in the industry, by sweeping floors and stocking shelves in the family business. His father, John, always wanted him to work outside the family business to get more exposure to the industry. So, after studying construction management and business at Louisiana State University, Matthew worked at a large custom home building company. In 2011, he returned to Holmes Building Materials with the aim to eventually succeed his father in the leadership and ownership role. He worked to prove himself in outside sales before being promoted to operation manager in 2014. That year, his redesign of the contractor services warehouse space paid off with huge gains in efficiency and sales. They were able to manufacture as many as 40 doors a day in their old facility, but Matthew's redesigned space delivered 100 doors each day. Matthew next turned his focus to gaining more exposure to local contractors in Baton Rouge. In 2015 and 2016, he opened two new showroom locations. Then, on August 11, 2016, a complex thunderstorm system flared up in southern Louisiana, resulting in constant torrential downpours in the Baton Rouge area. The day the flooding started, Matthew sprang into action. Holmes Building Materials partnered with vendors to donate building materials to rebuild 32 homes for needy residents. The store also matched each dollar that was donated to the cause. After rebuilding efforts in town reached a manageable level, a new, larger location for the Baton Rouge store became a priority and a clear turning point in the leadership transition at Holmes Building Materials. Matthew took full control of the new store, which opened in 2017. When John retired the next year, Matthew took over as president of the company. The ownership transition is in progress and will be completed in a few years. Matthew devotes his time and energy toward service in his community. He and his family attend a local church where he volunteers his time at events while helping out with needed improvements at the facility. He coordinates Holmes Building Materials participation in the Home Builders Association of Greater Baton Rouge's annual Dream Home Auction, which has raised more than $20 million for area children's hospitals. A few years ago, Matthew also stepped in to help save the local Salvation Army's Angel Tree Giving Program, which assists families in need. He volunteered the former Baton Rouge location as a sorting and storage area for donations when the organization lost the use of its former building. Since Matthew's return in 2011, sales at Holmes Building Materials have doubled. He has already carved out his own legacy at the family business, and he will be making his mark in the industry and his community for many years to come. Join me in congratulating NRHA 2020 Young Retailer of the Year, Matthew Holmes.